I might just look around over here and see if there's anything else undiscovered to the west here. Surprised we made it this far with no random combats. Any second now. Really? Here we got one. You're developing a nasty bunion on each foot. Really? From walking all that way? I guess that makes sense. I don't think that would happen though. Outcast? Well, I'm afraid we're gonna have to teach you a thing or two. I gotta stand my ground with my men here. Unclean! Well, you're the ones who are outcasts. Okay, so I don't like that at all. They're the ones who are attacking me, at least this one, I believe. Go away! This is the one who... No. Oh, did we miss them all? 16, I guess it was this one. They all ran, so I'm not sure. Okay. Gonna try to get a little distance. Ouch. Critically hit for one hit point? Go away! Leave us! First, I have to get up. Then I can leave you. So you are the most... the weakest one. So I'm attacking you. Arg! Nice! They're all focusing on the same one I am. Outcast critically missed and took 3 hit points, knocked down and hurt himself. You guys are beating yourself up. 47, 50, 50, 50. This one's 47. Grumpy Bone be telling us to do the killing this time. I don't know how Grumpy Bone can attack anything. I think these guys are all unhurt. See, without these two around, this would be really hard. You'll regret setting foot in here. Unclean! Go away! Okay, got all these words here. 28 points. Hit for 22. Nice. I like how I was critically hit for no damage. Like, how does that compute? Come to us now, man. Yeah, they're wearing me down a little bit. This guy damaged also? Oh, he's almost dead. Wish I could tell them, attack him. Feel the burn. Alright, get that guy. Oh, I have to reload. Can I hit him all the way over there? 18%? We are your friends. Sure you are. Now, let's see if there's anything these guys have that we could use. See, someone was telling me about arrows. Bodies are lumped together. I guess maybe they need to be lumped even more together. I can take all there. Those are my arrows. Okay. Just one knife off all these guys. They're destitute people living in the wild. I guess a knife is like a small fortune to them. This here be our village. We and I go speak with our friends. This is what someone was hoping for. That we'd, bring Sulik here.
We do some buys and catch you up on the road out.
Okay. What about your sister? Welcome back, child. Was there something else you needed? I am looking for a missing woman. She's the sister of my friend, Sulik. Sulik? He nods. One of our best men, equally skilled at the art of the hunt and the art of communing with bone spirits. He left us to find his sister, Kirisu, who never returned from a nearby tribe. Tell me, child, where is Sulik now? He's right outside. Oh, he's all right. I told him to wait while I get some things done. It is good to hear that Sulik is well. We were worried he got into trouble. So his sister is still missing? She, too, is a member of our tribe. She was captured by slavers. I've offered Sulik assistance in locating her. Do you know anything that might help in the search? He closes his eyes for a long time. Just as you think he might have fallen asleep, he begins speaking. The slavers are led by a man with a dark soul. Metzger. Oh, boy. He dwells in one of the ruined husks of the Old One cities. They call it the Den. He opens his eyes. Perhaps he is holding her there. The bone spirits say no more. That could be kind of nasty. I don't know if we should be tangling with them. There's quite a few men in there. Did I ask him about the Gek? I'm not sure. The Holy Gek. He takes a long hit off his pipe. There is a creature. Yeah, I remember this. Your Holy Gek is beyond my ken. Is there anything else that needs to be done around here? I don't. Truly, you are blessed by the spirits, friend. Anyone else we can ask about his sister? Nope. I'll grab the shovel, though. So many young maidens to tell our travels to, in so little time. I'm the only female here. We'd be needing to have a talk with the herb superb. Let the world float by and by. The herb superb.
We do some buys and catch you up on the road out.
Okay. Well, then I guess he's gonna join us when we leave here. So, I don't know. Hoping he joins me. The firewood I would grab, but, can't sell it for anything. Which is a bit surprising. I mean, firewood could be worth something, I guess. If you have a fireplace. Or a campsite. How do I get out of here? This way. There's another shovel. Maybe I can sell these shovels. Let's move over one and make sure he's with us. Oh, combat. Do you wish to encounter some geckos and rat scorpions? Sure. Oh, he's not with us. Where the hell? Who's that? The remains of a trapper. That's not nice at all. I'm gonna have to teach you some manners. You're talking to geckos. 65. Okay, this is the damaged one. I want to shoot this one. Because it has the least hit points, but I might hit Vic, so. Thanks for the assist. Stay on my ground and hope for the best. 8 hit points. I didn't have to dodge that one. Well, yeah, what about that one? Oh! I shot a rad scorpion instead. Let me come around this way. I can shoot that little one behind him. I must be getting old. That actually hurt. Okay, I should check up on him. 30. Okay, one down. Or two down, rather. Well, hello there. How you doing? 52. This is a tough one. So, wondering about Sulik. He might not join us until we help him with his sister. Ah, he shot me. Okay, I'm getting messed up here. 19 hit points. Goodbye, buddy. Jeez. All right, someone connect. There you go. Minus 4%. Maybe I should get closer. I All right. Take the pelts and tails. How much can I carry? I got plenty. The golden gecko pelts are worth a lot. Which is good, because we work hard to kill them, to get these things. Alright, he's got an antidote. Anything else here? Nope. Dang it. What's the matter? Here. Medic? Wasn't my first aid 90%? I thought it was. Can I lose skill? Maybe my perception. Ouch. Failed to do anything. Alright, let's rest, I guess, and, I don't know. Go back and try to find Sulik? See if I can heal him again, if it's been enough time. Yeah! It's my perception went back up. I gained one perception. I'm too tired. I need to rest some more. Bloop. Your shoes feel really tight. Those bunions are really getting inflamed. What the hell am I supposed to do? For bunions? I still can't do anything. Till noon again? I know you're not doing well. I'm trying to do well here. I'm trying to heal myself. Can I see it here? No. Bunions. What do I do about bunions? Doctor on myself? So I'm not gonna do anything. I don't have skill in that. Alright, let's rest again. Rest some more. Still hurting, buddy? 50 hit points. I should be full now. Yes. Except I have a bunion. You'd think it might show up here. I guess if the bunion goes untreated too long, I end up with a crippled leg or something. Maybe. Possibly. So wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 5 is first aid then? He complains even as I'm healing him. Failed to do anything. I thought there was a limit of 3. I did it again though. Now I'm too tired. So it's when? 2:01 in the morning. So let's wait until midnight. And then morning. How's he doing now? Doing my best, boss. He's good enough. He's gonna heal as we travel anyway. Alright, so I don't know what to do about the bunion. I have no idea. Am I wearing the boots? Like, automatically wearing these boots because they're in inventory? Another encounter. An in combat. Take it hard. Just the damage one? Yep. I'd run, but I don't want Vic to take all the damage. And I'd only run into another one anyway. Good. I like that they tend to fight ones I'm fighting. It actually makes it really, not the word I'm looking for. It's like optimizing your combat. Oh, it's trying to reload here, but okay. Like, oh no, that combat can't stop. How much, I think they're 10 pounds each. Yeah, I can't take any more. Oh, this is the water's edge. Those are rocks, I guess. This junk is almost washed away. Yeah, rock. A choice selection of useless junk. That's cool. Trying to head back and grab Sulik. That nasty bunion on each foot seems to turn into an extra toe, but at least that persistent burning itch has gone away. What? It turned into an extra toe? What the hell? Extra toe. I don't want an extra toe. It doesn't seem represented on this sheet anywhere. Alright. Where is he? You better come with me, buddy. Come on.
Good to see home, but not while this is still gone. It'd be one to stay in your company, okay?
Yes.
What you be needing?
Now he'll come with us. Let's check his combat stuff, make sure it hasn't changed. So now he wants to use the sharpened spear. But the sledgehammer, I guess around his tribe mates, he fits in with the spear. But the sledgehammer is his best weapon, so I'll change that. Actually, he might have changed to that down in the... I think I saw him using the spear, now that I remember. Think about it.
What distance do you need us at? We be here if you need us.
Okay.
Spirits be willing to talk. What you want?
Well, they tell you about this place.
So many young maidens to tell our travels to. And so little time.
Okay, thanks.
What you be needing?
Okay, glad I got Sulik back. He's actually coming. Yes. What you be needing? So, let's take a look. That's just gonna be a tough battle. Redding. So I completely bypassed Redding, look at that. Back to the den. You know what? I think clear out this space and then head to Redding. A few more random encounters and stuff. Some geckos, sure.